Having the students in our home is one of the highlights of our year. It's like nothing that you experience in your day-to-day life.
I've been able to step outside of my comfort zone, step outside of what I would normally choose to do, and hopefully I've invested in some young people who may have a significant impact on the world down the road, and to me that's a really good use of my time.
It's been really rewarding personally for me to kind of mesh business experience and personal passions with plugging into the next generation.
Ascend International is a leadership development company that exists to prepare the leaders of tomorrow to be equipped to lead into the next generation. And it's very relational. We put people together in context where they can learn from each other.
My first involvement with Ascend was actually a trip.
It is a trip unlike any other, I would say.
It is a lot of travel time versus how much time you actually get with the students. But those minutes with the students are precious.
We invite Americans on volunteerism trips where they can come and do seminars and engage students. Most of the Americans will speak on areas of expertise, but we also do small group discussions. We do sample job interviews, and then we just answer questions and share life together.
For me, it's a combination of enjoying the people and the culture and being able to take some of what I've learned in life and sharing it with people who are really eager to learn.
As I've come back year after year, one of the things that's been really encouraging is to be able to see the interaction that happens between our trips when we come and then when the students come to America.
We really believe that the biggest impact we have on students is when they come to the U.S. on the Passages program, where they work in American companies, where they interact with American families, where they get to know people and really build long-lasting relationships with them.
Having the students in our home gives a great platform to discuss purpose of what we do, why we choose to parent a certain way, why we choose to host students from East Asia, why we go to work, why we choose the work we choose. Everything that we do gives a platform to discuss what is most important in our lives.
They're very open and vulnerable, and to be able to plug into them and give them ways to think about themselves or situations different has been really rewarding. I've been doing this on the America side for 4 years, and I really wanted to kind of close the loop. So what I'm looking forward to is this year, seeing students that I met in China back in the U.S. and just inviting them to the office and continuing to build that connection.
One of the things we do when we come back on these trips is we follow up with students who've been on the program in the States. It's been really exciting and really enjoyable for many of us to continue to interact with those students for years.
Coming back year after year, you get to see some of the fruit of the little seeds of encouragement that you may have been able to plant along the way.
For me, to be able to show up in a classroom and to speak truth or grace or wisdom or something really useful that a student could take and turn into a really good decision and to see their lives possibly even take a different course, that potential for impact is why I continue to go to Asia each year.
Every moment is special, and every moment is a memory for them and maybe something that changes their lives because it does change ours.
If you want to leverage your life, to give of yourself, to give of a little time and a little bit of money to influence a future leader, I think it's a great opportunity.